Since the Alashkanbush people is going through its 11th season since December 4, 2019, and it has been an exciting ride till now for the fans. Things are changing a bit, but before we talk about the new season and the cast member of the reality show, let's talk about some of the characters from the Alashkanbush people we might not focus on much. Number 1. Sabrina. Well, in reality, it is not a new day to own a cow, but while on the reality show, it is one of the most important moments for the Brown family's independence. She has such an interesting story as she was saved from the slaughterhouse. Next up, Cousin Cody. Cousin Cody was a guest in the show while the Brown family was celebrating a Brown Town Christmas in the Bahamas. This was filmed around Halloween and aired in December 2016. So, not only did Cody get to go to Southeast Alaska for vacation, but he also won $100 in a shooting contest. Then again, there's Chris. The time when the Browns have had a fake hauling job with the Integrity, as they were planning on converting the 51 Mercury and turning it into a table. Chris was the owner who planned to use the picnic table for a hot dog match. It was one of the hilarious scenes in the show. If you guys are ever in Alaska, you might want to call Chris to a party. Next up, Rob. Matt Brown is known to make good friends. And when he makes friends, well, he literally makes them. So, when he was building his not-so-effective beer-proof meat shed, he didn't forget to invite his friend Rob for help. Now, what am I going to say is true. Rob not only worked as a light fixture but a hat rack as well. It's funny how Rob almost accomplished much more on a day than Billy did in his whole life. Finally, Christy. Brown lads have had many ladies who I think were pretending to like them. Well, the reason is, many of the young ladies were forced to run through the obstacle courses. If that wasn't bad enough, some were even forced into chicken coops and also become a subject for Noah's bad music. And of course, Christy was one of the victims who pretended to be Noah's girlfriend for quite some time. But later, she decided to join back school rather than bearing babies. And the funny thing is, she isn't even into boys, not just Noah, but any. So, stay tuned for more news and updates on Alashkanbush people.